I paint with my hands and brushes and sponges. I have stencils and spray paint. This brought out the villainous teenager in me. I love to use spray paint in my work because it gets me away from the work a little bit. And it's like this really weird thing because spray goes through the air and then hits the canvas. So it actually separates me from the work in a way. But yet, I have all these yummy stencils that I get to do these really great shapes through and create more depth in the painting. So spray paint has been something that's been like a really big find for me. That just actually showed up in the work in the last year or so. This is my favorite brush because it has unexpected marks and I don't know what it's gonna do when I paint with it, so I really enjoy painting with this. It's 39 cents. And I do have an arsenal of brushes, but I don't buy good brushes because I would probably just ruin them. That wouldn't make any sense to have good brushes for me just because well, you'll see at some point, hopefully, I'll paint for you. This is my favorite painting tool right here. This is like candy. Hid in a candy store. There's millions of colors. It's like more language. This is happy or love or anger. And I get to say that with this juicy, yummy liquid. And that's everything. I use huge buckets of paint. I buy my paint by the quart because I paint really large and I paint prolifically. So I can't imagine squeezing paint out of a tube. I have lots and lots of different colors because the paint that comes out of this container is the richest, most highly pigmented color you're gonna get of that color. There's no way I can mix that beautiful color. So, and I love color, lots and lots of color. It's my language. This is my palette. And there's paint everywhere, which is awesome. And it stops me from being tight. And then when it gets dry, I can just take a palette knife and peel this off and start all over again. Look, look, look. This is the coolest thing. Look at, ooh, look at that. So we'll use this sometime in a painting to create texture. So cool. So this is my yummy studio. Like, it's my sacred space. It's where the magic is.